Hey guys, how you doing? This is your favorite fat man, and yes, we are on three wheels. We are out today at the Bug Jam, Larry's Off-Road Center, down on Wadsworth Road, and we are getting ready to get around and get us some pictures of some VW Volkswagens. All kinds of cars will show up and everything. We're a little early, but you know how we like to be. They are setting up right now. As you can see in the background over there, they're doing their thing. We're going to get around. We're going to do our thing. We got a couple planned for today. Hopefully, we will be able to take care of them both. And we'll see what we can do. For now, we're going to be waiting. We'll try and get some of the roll-ins. We'll try and get some of the pictures of the ones that are already here. We're going to get us some pictures of some cars. Some bug cars. Some sand rails. Dune buggies. And anything else they make. Let's go. Putting him to work already. He's working hard. Got spray paint cans in his hand. Making signs. He does it all. I'm probably not telling you anything you don't already know, but your passenger seems a little pissed. He's not happy for nothing. About this that may have not seen it before, about what you did to it?
Well, it's got a Subaru engine in it. It's got 165 horse, and they got practically a brand new car. Everything on that thing's new.
Yeah, so, you made all the parts and stuff, didn't you? Machined them all?
All the parts. All that chrome on the stainless on the
stainless
side.
Stainless steel and everything, yeah.
Yep.
So, you did.
Those hand pulls they're all kitchen drawers.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, yeah.
Well, just like old hot rodders, we use what we got, you know?
Right, yeah.
But, no, you did a fantastic job, brother. What year is the Ghia?
It's a 68.
It's a 68 Ghia?
A little bit everything.
Yeah? Yeah? Oh, whatever you had, right? Like I said.
Yeah.
Well, I appreciate it, buddy. You have done a fantastic job. I always appreciate seeing you. Why don't you go over there and stand by for a second? Oh yeah. See, I did it the opposite way. I traded a lot of my Volkswagens for motorcycles. I wish I had never got rid of all the ones I had. Do this. Here we go. Yeah. It's made out of an old Ford import. So it's a 97, but it was made out of anything from 82 through 2000. And those are the parts they use on those cars. Yeah. Yeah. Now, I like them. Don't get me wrong. I like them because those are the ones I can work on. But. Right. Right. Did you make a wrong turn someplace? Here they come. Bet you ain't seen one of these. What's up?
register the car, and you can get a plaque and a patch.
That's a good use of one of those spark cans off of a Honda. Look at who that is right there.
Man?
What's up, buddy?
I'm glad you made it.
I'm glad to be. I made it any place. I'm telling you the truth.
They forgot to close the road for us.
I know that we were discussing that and stuff and everything, but hey, it's not like they don't know who you are, where you are for the last
45 years.
Yes.
We called the. I called everybody. I could not get any answers with any. We were drove down to the township building. Nobody was there. One of the girls that used to work here is a sheriff. We got a hold of her, and she said, well, hey, you got your paperwork in, you're registered, I'd do it. So.
Oh, yeah, absolutely, you're good. Listen, if they don't know by now, don't know by now, there's something wrong.
I should have reminded us.
Something might have happened.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad I was able to make it out. I do have to leave early again like I did last year and go to the VA. They have their Patriot celebration over there, I want to go over and get that.
We had one bug come, and he had to pick his dad up and take him to the VA.
So we got to go over there and stuff. But there was quite a few of them that's going to be there, bugs and newer Volkswagens and stuff like that.
Maybe.
I tried to get them to come out here, but they got to go there. Once they're there and registered, they got
to
stay. But, buddy, it is good to see you again. Thank you again for doing this and keeping it alive. I really appreciate it. There are so many folks still that really, really dig the old stuff. And we're glad we've got someplace to come.
Well, hey, we're still here.
Yeah,
we're,
give me your address again.
4156 Wadsworth Road,
Ohio. For the last 46
years.
46 years now.
This was the 46th bug game. We had about 10 years of it here.
Yeah.
Then we went to Hare Arena for Then we were at the motel for about 10 years.
Because I remember when you built this building from the other one. When you built this one and stuff, I remember when you did that and come down here, because it used to be I was here every weekend buying something. Buying something, or Larry, I broke this, what can I do?
We are still doing the same thing.
But it's great. But thank you again, buddy. I appreciate it.
I appreciate
it. No problem. Anytime.
If you go to do it, you send me word.
You thought about it for a second, just a second.
Yeah. I usually don't get any pictures about
it. I know, that's what happens. You don't get enough pictures of your own show.
You know, I usually rely on, and Tyler, I don't know if he brought his drone or not. This is looking pretty bad.
Yep. Larry getting shots of the show. Mud, sand.
I thought
2007.
That one yours? Good deal. Starting to fill up yards now.
right now. Oh, yeah?
Yeah, mine's been chopped off. It had this bluish front end on it.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool.
I like that. It fluctuates, but yes.
If you would follow her, she's going to walk down through there.
Be stressful, you'll be good. You're with friends, it's okay. Good to see you guys. Buddy, how you doing?
Yeah.
filling every yard, every side, every gravel spot, every place. This is awesome. Such a big turnout, and they are still coming in. We've only got a few more minutes that we can stay. Before we have to, absolutely have to leave to get to the VA. We're gonna hang out for just a little while longer, get some more of the roll-ins, see what we can do. But, yeah, I'm gonna close it out. We gotta get going. See ya. We're on the road to the next one.